Another one. You let one human in and in no time you've got a swarm.
Ants.
I heard human women need only sit astride a man's pants for their bellies to puff up.
Calm day, but tomorrow, who knows?
Stroking him and rough him up!
This shall be your chamber, Witcher. They say Selkirk of Gullet himself slept in this bed before battle. Didn't bring him any luck, but at least he was well rested before he died. Need anything else?
Thanks, Skaven.
Geralt, right? My uncle's told me a lot about you. Nice work with those spectres. And Saskia? Well, I wager the gods didn't think you could save her.
Your uncle?
Cecil. I help him out here and there, managing Vergen. Scaling Burden's my name.
Nice to meet you. Hey, Scaling. Wanna arm wrestle?
I really like to wrestle, but...
It's not the contest of the century, I just want to test you.
Steady on! I've got conditions. First, you have to beat Yarpin and Sheldon.
Who should I challenge?
Those chumps. Yarpin Zigrin and Sheldon Skaggs.
Show me what you're made of.
I'm at the top of the pile. So you'll need to defeat the others first.
Is Cecil your guardian?
Aye. Ever since my parents passed on. He took me in, fed me, taught me a profession and how to live, really.
How did your parents die?
During one of the massacres Demavend arranged for us. But I'd rather not talk of that.
Sure. Sorry. What'll you do when the battle rolls around?
I'll be right out front, fighting. Uncle Cecil's allowed it. Says I'm an adult. I'm gonna kick some kid when he has.
No fears.
Of what? My uncle believes I can do it. And Yarpin taught me how to swing an axe with follow-through. I'll smash a few heads. Then go to the tavern and drink till I drop.
Battles are unpredictable, and this'll be your first. You'll have to kill, wade through piles of bloody corpses, all the while watching you don't get cut down yourself. Sure you're ready for this?
Ah, to tell the truth, I'm shitting myself a bit. Straw dummies. That's all I've swung at so far. When I think on what's going to happen here. But, all for one and one for all, right? Just don't tell my uncle, please. He's thrashed me a few times already for talk like that.
I won't say a word.
be afraid of him!
Slug him between the eyes! Who's he?
He travels the lands, killing monsters for coin.
Who's he got those glistening eyes?
Sorcerers mutated him when he was young.
Thank you.
Woof, 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 woof. Thank you. Ha 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 ha!